Дорогие друзья, уважаемые граждане
Dear friends, citizens of the Polish Republic, me and all the citizens of Russia have been shaken by this terrible tragedy, the death of the Polish president, Lech Kaczynski, his wife Maria, and all the Polish citizens on board the crashed plane. Over these past few days, we were holding together remembrance ceremonies mourning the victims of totalitarianism. Lech Kaczynski was coming to Russia to personally pay tribute to the killed Polish officers, both as a president and as a citizen of his country. All Russians are sharing the grief and sorrow with you. I promise this tragedy will be investigated in the most thorough way, in the closest cooperation with the Polish side. I've given comprehensive instructions to Russian law enforcement agencies. On behalf of all the Russian people, I want to express the deepest and sincerest condolences to the Polish people, or compassion and support to the loved ones and relatives of those killed. On Monday, April the 12th, Russia will mark a national day of mourning.